Is it rolling?
Okay, we're going.
Wait, how do we look? Because we look really, I feel really friendly. Is
it? We're the Bottlecap Boys.
The Bottlecap. Like, your pocket looks so lonely.
What's pocket?
Hey, we're the Bottlecap Boys.
Alright, let's put on the mask.
I don't know what kind of fucking you're talking about.
Just...
Wait, are we going on three or after three?
After three.
Okay.
Don't be an asshole.
Hey, we're the Bottlecap Boys!
You hit the record button, and the delete button, and the yes button, and then tell us what we're doing.
Record, delete, yes.
Okay. And people actually come up and join form crowds, and little kids will come up and like touch Mikey's baby.
That's what she said. No.
That's great though. That's great.
Oh my god.
Hi. Bless you. Some people call me Luke. Some people call me other things. Oh, hi. I didn't see you there. I'm Luke, and I play guitar for the Bottlecap Boys. I like to play guitar.
I'm saying, you know.
Hey there, I'm Luke, and I play guitar and write some songs with the Bottlecap Boys.
Hello.
So
wait,
go.
Can we get some hair and makeup? Is it? Can we get some hair and makeup? Hi, I'm... Oh, fuck, I just hate it. Okay. My name is... Hi, my name is Ross. Hey, I'm Ross. I play the mandolin, and I go stop looking at you. My name is Ross Becker. I play the mandolin, and I sing, and I write all the songs for Bottlecap Boys.
Cut!
Really loud!
All right.
That was of God.
Hi, I'm Mike, and I play bass for the Bottlecap Boys.
And then, okay.
Hi, I'm Mike, and I play bass for the Bottle.
And then,
I play the cello with Elephantitis. Alright.
Go for it.
Shit. These guys said they were filming a video and just brought me into their house.
I had a vest.
I want to be like, I am Adam.
It's in.
Hi, I'm Adam Willemsen, and I play violin for the Bottlecap Boys.
Liar.
Hey, I'm Adam Willemsen, and I play violin for the Bottlecap Boys. I'm Adam. Hi, I'm Adam.
I just moved the camera.
I have a good story. My friend jumped out and scared me, and my first reaction was to hiss. I literally hissed at them. Like, I don't know where it came from, but the story was that he
aviators to protect my eyes from the flying metal that's gonna come towards me.
for bus.
Delta mama and a nigga jack.
Hi, Cat!
Raised a Cumberland daughter in Tennessee.
I say my name, my game.
My name is Greenwater.
Don't you see, like, my name?
Couldn't play fast, could fit in. Called a 66 Dodge in Carolina.
German World Cup winning
player. Better education or mama's dad. She was singing in a bar called Comatose. Halfway rusted on a salty coat.
Yeah.
Hi.
Like, okay. Right.
How the
has to do with the state grades. And not quite sure yet.
Alright, who's got a bowl?
I'm two.
Well, let's light him up.
Wow!
Something off in the distance that is playing.
Try, try, try. Juggle!
Ow.
Who is that there in the tree? It is but Adam.
Well, that's a lot of footsteps.
So this is by Kenneth Koch. This is like my San Francisco poem that captured the essence of life for me.
Wait, can we move this to the top of the bus?
Yeah. Would you like that? Oh, and what lucky fellow, unsure of himself, upset and unemployable, for the moment in any case. With you, I race down to get it, but I find there on the street instead a good friend who says to me, Kenneth, do you have a minute? And I say yes. I'm in my 20s. I have plenty of time. 20s. My soul is yours for the asking. You know that if you ever come back.
That is fucking beautiful.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Inferior! Your ear fluids are off.
I didn't actually fall, I just lay down. Josh doesn't feel right.
I washed those windows, by the way, on a 40-foot ladder.
It'd be weird to, like, live here, live on the street, and have people just,
like, yeah, like, always standing outside, like, taking pictures of your house and shit.
Yeah. That'd be the, this would be the best home to be a crotchety old man in. Like,
get the fuck off of my sidewalk!
My property!
I would love, really? I would just, like, sit on that, like, porch right there, like, all the time, just
get
to yell at
the
people.
Get the fuck off of my property!
You fucking scared the shit out of that lady. She jumped. Oh man. She fucking jumped.
They're my geckos.
Which geckos? They're real geckos. Flexible toe hairs, each with thousands of nano-sized split tips. Imagine the man's
tips.
The more points of contact, the more. Reaching for something nice, you worked hard, die more. You mind the minds in Africa that are to blame. You can scoop out my brain, shape it into a gear, and then tell me your pain.
Out of Boston like a bat chasing the sunset, daydreaming of the way it tastes.
smoke makes. Am I asleep or just insane? I drove east from Denver, 500 miles to Omaha. Feel the rhythm when you breathe. Nebraska's green grass melodies. I am a drug inside a vein.
What? What?
I take time to kiss the lonesome.
So you only grab the pointer finger?
No, I think grab the middle finger and then get punched. No, I think
probably,
I think
these games are whoa. I just got really big on screen.
No. We didn't. Like
fun.
I said, not thumb.
Okay, but middle finger is against the rules because it could potentially be dangerous.
No, Pat said that, but I was talking about other fingers. No, like middle finger is not that bad.
Someone's giving you the finger.
I have your like illustration. It's like, my, did you start with anything that you actually knew or you didn't?
I just kind of goes into it. I started off by like my.
Oh.
Uh-oh. What is the communication as an area of study?
It's hard. It's
PR,
advertising,
but YouTube, not so much.
YouTube?
Yeah.
YouTube's mass communication.
Like,
alright,
yeah.
What do you do with
it?
If you
use it. No. Oh, it's not soft.
It's in the back.
It's right. It's a,
you're just kind of wear it right now.
Took the subway under Brooklyn, ads for vodka, faces blurring, stumbling, punching, twisting, kicking, spit out in this lit up city, swim the endless concrete arteries, crawled into the bed and slept 30 hours. My memories all are fractals, so I follow down the rabbit hole. I'll remember to think about this later when I'm gone. Yeah!
Can you do it in a moving vehicle? That's the other question.
Woo! Woo! She's done it.
Round of applause.
What are the chances?
What are
the courage.
There are my bills.
She is our champion.
You should also show up. I've taken way too many of them. I woke up this morning and was like, dude. Sucks.
I heard you say that. It's true.
This is our only tour footage of drug abuse. Cats.
And it will be the only one.
Thank you.
Now, as you can see, the unwitting banana rests delicately in her hand. Don't be unaware of its unexpected demise. Now, Cat acts like she's too tired of eating this trick banana.
Cat is on the prowl. She circles the banana. Vigorously and energetically. Vigorous. Prowling.
She drops it. Someone picks it up.
Chews it for her. Puts it in her mouth. Gently.
No, I can't come here and, with climbing shoes and not, like, at least put a foot on some rock.
Features. Yeah, we're doing,
folk bands traveling around.
So you're like in a bathtub, like a faucet band?
Yeah,
you guys are young too, that's good. Get out and look around. I can't have my buddy go look around, man. They're young guys, like, go look around.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I moved to Portland and I was raised in LA.
Because that's not the only
in 1971, I came home from Nam. I was in LA and the smog, the air was so thick, I couldn't see my neighbor's house across the street. Seriously.
Let me
give you a card.
I got one.
Portland band. Yeah. Where in Portland, where in Oregon?
Romans, bottle caps, lend me your mouths. I think this is ready.
Is this still good? Yes.
C'est joli.
It's even redder.
Ooh, I don't know about that at all.
No, just peel away the layers and cut off this.
Nope.
No?
Not at all? Something I'm cooking for you.
All
right. Where's that wooden spatula guy? Anybody see him lately?
Yes, I washed him. He's over here. No, it was put away. Where'd he go?
Probably in a place that makes sense.
It's in a place that does not make sense!
No!
Curses!
So how's cooking on the bus compared to a normal kitchen with optimum facilities? How's this live up to it?
As long as the bus isn't moving, it's way better because you can look out the window and see a forest going by. Or wait.
And that's all.
The important thing
is
that you cook
that
when the bus is not
thing.
Moving. Just because there's hot and sharp things everywhere. We want to keep a safe kitchen environment.
What did you say?
Would you like to simulate what it would be like cooking while the bus is moving?
No. Not really.
Tell me about where we are. Tell me about breakfast. Tell me about your life.
We're at Jacob Lake Inn. Jacob Lake Inn, elevation 7925. I'm making one of my favorite breakfasts. This is kind of a breakfast scramble, I call it, with fried potatoes. There's a little pepper, some tomatoes chopped up in there, onion and garlic. And this batch is about ready to eat. Who's ready?
Transcending reality. Alright, going on the Uncle Jim Trail. Ready, guys?
Let's go.
Let's do it.
Yeah, I'm ready.
We should reenact Lord of the Rings.
We start.
Come on!
I'm getting an epic shot of you leaving. Jesus.
Gandalf.
watch it is. I don't like this game anymore.
We gotta come back.
Yes. So awesome. Soon we will return and hike down.
Dude, I think we're about to get attacked. That's a mom with some babies.
Hey, beautiful.
Hi. Hello, little cow. How are you? Oh, little cow. I'd like to be your friend.
Okay. I don't like your song.
I wish I could play music and like could do this thing that you guys are doing, and it's like you can, you know, and it's like, oh,
you can
I'm
do
just
it.
Like a jock, you know, like can't play music or whatever.
Well, I mean, I think you're touching on a lot of different things that we're doing that people connect to and believe in themselves, you know, like A, you can do it, you know, like if you have a dream, it's not just a dream, it can be your life.
Yeah, it can be a reality.
And also, like, get out there and make some shit happen. It's awesome. Do it.
Yeah.
You know?
I can get rid of that later. No worries.
I was very Monty Python.
I've raised the stakes on the sea, how large it's gonna be. Greater than its hours, but in enough to me. You've left and gone away.
Halfway there, it's easier to make.
So, Kat.
Yeah.
Can you just describe the scene?
This scene?
Yeah, where are we?
So, this is my general movement, motion within describing the scene.
Okay, and a little narration
general,
music.
The general feeling of it. For sure. Maybe a little bit of.
Yeah. So, where are we?
What?
So, where are we?
We are in Colorado.
Colorado.
Narrow down.
What? Oh, yeah, Telluride.
Cool. What is this fantastic place we have arrived in?
Where? Oh, we are at the farmer's market. In Telluride. And not a thespian.
Our road manager, everybody, Caps.
It's awkward.
The woman with the details.
Details are not.
You heard it for your
attention. Cue the music.
We're in greenish. I think it's green.
Just to talk.
We are in green.
It's the soundtrack.
It's dude. It's the camera. I freaked out. All I can do is this. And then the general leg motion is a back
back and forth, and leisurely at the both, and the back and the front, and the top of the mountains over there.
Taken out of context, anything can make me think of you. Are you sleeping? And the whole world will put out this fire, and we'll march on alone. The time has no meaning here.
You're not like that. I kind of dug my head. That was weird. And
now,
wait, can we stay on this?
Wait,
this
is happening.
I'm not.
You know,
I'm
Hey, I'm Ross. I play the mandolin, and I get us up looking at you.